In the 16th century, capybaras, the world's largest rodents, were classified as what by the Catholic Church? A. Birds. B. Fish. C. Reptiles. Or D. Vegetables. The answer is B. Fish. In the 16th century, it was forbidden for those in the Catholic Church to eat meat on a Friday. Because capybaras spend so much time in the water, the Catholic Church decided to classify them as a type of fish, meaning they could be eaten on a Friday. Yummy!